The purpose of this course is to teach you how to develop a Revit plugin using the Python programming language. By the end, you will have developed a tool which automates the layout of a retail store, as shown here. To do this, we will review Python concepts relevant to this process, help you set up the development environment, take a deep exploration of the Revit API documentation, and supplemental resources in both Python and C#. We will then walk through the process of developing the retail automation plugin step by step. This part would take up the bulk of the course and includes many API elements, suggested ways to manipulate geometries, and convert design logic using math. Throughout this process and at the end, we will run through ways to debug common errors and test the code. Finally, we will have gone through a process to deploy the plugin and operate it from within Revit. From there, we will hopefully be fully armed to take on the vast range of AEC challenges with Revit. And of course, all Python files, Revit models, and associated families can be downloaded from this site for your own reference. Though I certainly will encourage you to recreate the Python scripts from scratch to increase your grasp of the concepts. What makes this course different than others is that Python is among the most accessible languages for beginner and is regarded as much more so than C#, which Revit API is optimized for. There is also an existing development infrastructure which exists to aid development in Python, but they exist in several different places. This course will help make sense of it all and consolidate the information. This course assumes a beginner level knowledge of Python syntax and programming, and I recommend consulting a vast array of free resources to refresh your memory on the very basics. Conversely, while we will explore ways to optimally structure the code and data, this course will not provide expert level Python development practices, only just enough to be dangerous in making plugins. We intend to develop another course to enhance the performance of your Python code, providing use cases for various data structures, algorithms, and machine learning techniques within the Revit API, in addition to other advanced workflows using the Revit API.